What's up, everyone? This is Cage, and we are back with The Evil Within. It's about 3 o'clock in the morning. I couldn't sleep, and I decided, what the hell. I actually wanted to play more of this game, which was a surprise. It's a beautiful environment right now. It's quite different from what we're used to. It's nice, but I know we're not out of the clear just yet. Go upstairs. Oh, I forgot I had to keep moving. I thought it just did it by itself. full. I don't think so. Nothing here. Just jump off. It's fine. See? Everything's fine. Where did our buddy go? Oh, what the fuck is that? That's not good. I'm getting no ammo or anything like that. Look at the crows. I think. Oh, what the fuck? It's like, I think the crows guide you. I'm not sure, though. There's one of them.
My head wouldn't stop buzzing. It felt like it was about to crack open. But now it's like I'm starting to get used to it.
You seen Kidman?
No. Next thing I knew, I was here. I must have blacked out, or maybe I turned again.
Fucking kidding me.
Inside. Let's go.
So that sounds like a lot of shit. Okay, well, holy fuck. Okay, well, I thought it was gonna be like a huge ass giant or something, so I'm okay with this. Or should I not be okay with this?
Another one?
Fuck. Okay. Well, shit.
Get that thing open.
I'm working on it.
So I have to protect him. Okay. Bye. Fuck.
Can't hold the boat much longer. Another moment. Just keep me covered.
Okay, well, at least he fucking takes care of himself. Nope, we're done with you. We're done with you. We're done with you. Oh, shit. Fuck! Okay. Bye! Fuck! Fuck! Shit, there's so many. Shit, he's not dead. Fuck off! Are you fucking kidding me? Wait, what the fuck is this? Oh shit. Stand the fuck up. Stand up! Fuck you, worthless fucking bastard! Okay, bye. Okay. Okay. I have no fucking shotgun ammo. I need to... Okay. Hold on. I need to be quiet. So I need to turn this down a lot so I can hear myself, because it's the middle of the night and people are sleeping and I can't be screaming. It's probably a bad game to play in the middle of the night. The fuck? Another one. Fucking kidding me. Probably not the best use of those, but... running out of options. I'll take those. For fun.
I'll get the trap. You hold them off.
There's twice as many of them.
You've got time to complain.
Shit. My God. The duck and weave that she did, it was not okay. That's the best use of this shotgun. Gotta be fucking kidding me, let go.
Let's go. Looks like we're out.
Goodbye. Oh, we did it. Trying so hard to stay calm and to be quiet.
Let's rest for a minute. We can't keep going at this pace.
What is this? I hear a little mirror.
Get out of this place as fast as we can.
What about the tower there? We might be able to get a lay of the land. Anything's got to be better than staying here.
We cannot, like, be ambushed anymore, though. Alright. We're full. I'll use this and take this. Sniper rifle. The unusual rifle... is bolt action and has a scope. Okay, cool. So we definitely need to equip this to... this one? Uh-huh. It's probably the best thing we could do right now. What the fuck is all that? Oof. In we go.
That's
kind of cool. Do I go back through the image? Or do I just go back through the mirror? I don't know. Oh, I only have 300? That's fucking lame. But I want to save. Let's save a new game. Voice Vectomundo. Alrighty. Can we go through here? We can. Okay, we're back where we need to be. So please don't put us back anywhere else.
Let's be careful. We could be full of them.
Yeah, well, no doubt, bitch. The fuck? The fuck was all that about? Where is he, actually? shit.
Out of ammo.
Oh no. Oh my god. Okay, I fucking get it. Like, oh shit. Oh fuck! Ah, Jesus Christ, so fucking mighty. Where's my partner? Why am I doing this all by myself? There was the ammo that I wanted. Fuck you. Where'd that big guy go? Did my partner kill him? Oh! No. You gotta be fucking kidding me. This fucking ammo. Fuck you. Definitely need to use this. For sure. How am I surviving so far? People are looking for me. Something's itching me. Wait. Come here, bitch. Where the fuck do you think you're going? Fuck you! There's another one? Fucking where? What does this do? Okay. Don't actually know. Is that a chainsaw or is that just the... Oh my god. Thank you, dude, for doing something. Holy fuck, I was so nervous. I was like, is that a chainsaw? I'm not ready. Not fucking ready. Okay, I'm gonna try. Dude, you're in the way. Oh my god. Okay. Perfect. So I don't have to worry about it anymore. Should I go downstairs? Should I fuck with it? Oh, there's an upstairs, too. Oh, this is just the other side. It goes all the way around. Duh. Oh, I just got it! Fuck. Okay. Now, we go up.
Get to cover. They're shooting from above.
What if I stop them?
We'll have to take them all out before we can get in.
Okay, so if we...
We won't stand a chance if we don't take out those other guns.
Okay. Where is the next one gonna open? It's not. I don't even want to worry about it. Cool. Fuck. Do it again. Where is it? Fuck. Fuck you! I only have two more bullets. I got him. I can't fucking miss anymore, that's the thing. the fuck just happened? I think the last one is just saying that the last one is gone. Doing okay for the most part. Oh shit. Thank you. Where's we actually going? It's over there. Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck. No. Fuck you. Yes, I have the ammo. Thank you. Oh, he's gonna get us. Shit, I fucking knew it. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! I don't like it. Nope. Fuck! Don't shoot me off the ladder. That would be really fucking nice. Should I just collect a ring around my neck? Oh, perfect. I need to be over there, for sure. Oh, fuck, why do I do this to myself? I could have stuff killed him, probably, and not have wasted. Bye, bye! Bye, bye. What is this? Where is he? I'm about to fuck his shit up. But like, for real though, where's that other dude? I don't want to waste this. That guy. sways just like Resident Evil. Fuck. Really, it's this thing that's blocking you? Else. God, they're endless, aren't they? They're fucking endless. They have to be. If they're not letting us go. I want to make sure I'm not forgetting any ammo, though. Can I get this one? Okay. I'm getting so good at those, you don't even know. Oh, you're just my friend. I was about to fuck you up, buddy. It's so late. You can't do that to me. Bye. This level was supposed, or this mode was supposed to give me more fucking ammo. Because I don't have fucking ammo. Okay, well, I'm getting something now. Thanks. Thanks for that. Is it worth it? I believe we have to go this way. What do I have? Nothing. Pretty much nothing. Explosive barrels in case I need it. Okay. Okay. No. It's glitching out. It's glitching out. It's glitching out. Okay. Fucking lame as hell. I actually don't know what to fucking do, because it's fucking lame as hell. Oh, it opens up right here. Okay. Why are you going up here? Music has stopped. Hi.
Stand in the way of getting to the tower now.
Don't say that. Making sure I haven't forgotten anything. Maybe I can see from here. That's where we came in. Do not fall to your death. Please do not fall to your death. Oh wait. This was a thing. Oh my God! There's fucking so many of them. Are you kidding me?
Tower now.
Except for these fuckers. Fuck you. Dead. Those two are dead. It's kind of pathetic. Are they dead though? Bye. Had to burn the bodies up.
Nothing should stand in the way of getting to the tower.
Stop saying that. He keeps saying that, which means that something's gonna be standing in the fucking way of the tower. Like, what else does that mean? What else does that fucking mean? Can someone tell me? Is there anything hiding? Some bullets. Oh. Some more bullets? Rango. Did we not get this one? Okay. You know what I need to do? Use this.
Nothing should stand in the way of getting to the
tower. Stop it! Oh, I need a stretch. I'm tired, and I don't know if I'm ready for. Because he's saying that because something's gonna be standing in the fucking way. Yeah, what's happening? Of course. Of course. Bye. 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 Don't have any. Oh, no! Is he dead? Is he really dead?
Let's be careful. It could be full of them.
Okay. Okay. That was unexpected. This is the only gun that has ammo for me. Okay.
The elevator is stopped at the top. Let's look for another way up.
No. I don't want to. Wow. That was some extravaganza. Matches.
This is what the holdup was.
Sebastian Castellanos, May 17, 2006, so a whole year later. I'm so thirsty. 8 months since Mira and I were married, and to you, little Lily, are the result of our love. So they had a kid. I can't wait for 2 months to pass so that I can finally meet you, but I must admit that I am scared. I face countless dangers in my job, but knowing that I'm going to be a dad is the scariest thing of all. I promise to love you and to protect you with every fiber of my being as long as I am on this world. I will enter this stage of my life the same way I do every important task, with full heart and the desire to do the best that I can. Just know that your mother and I love you already and cannot wait to welcome you into this world, into this sometimes harsh world. So they're about to have a kid. I need a drink.
Where's my...
I sleep with a Sprite. No, I just had this in my bed. Alrighty. Oh, controller's down here. Okay. I mean, we get it. It's cute, but we get it. Okay, let's go. God, that was a lot of fighting that we just did. So we keep on coming back here now. By the way, do I have any keys? Nope, I do not. How much do I have? 3,200. Let's see what I could upgrade. Stamina would be a nice one. I already did. Shit. Shotgun, yeah. I would love to. But I never really get that much as a thing. Just do that. So I don't feel like I came here for nothing. We're gonna save after all that bullshit. What an interesting chapter. So even in the daytime we're not safe. We don't have to run back. We can just go here. This does not look good. This type of scene right here, never good. What the fuck is this, a meat bag?
Do you think Kidman is okay?
I don't like that they used her as bait.
Almost like someone's toying with us.
Wait, can we move? Oh. No, we can't.
Hang in there. Just a little further.
No shotgun. I have two rifle. I have nothing for this. Wait, can I switch out? No, I have nothing. Alrighty. Perfect start. I can't walk any faster than this either.
There are only two. Oh, we can take
them. No, that's not.
Okay, well, we probably shouldn't let him get guillotined, right? Fuck, 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 I only have two fucking bullets.
Joseph!
Could I have done that with just handgun ammo? Oh, I guess I had bullets right here. Well, good thing I fucking pulled it off. So fucking close. What do I do? Oh, he has this mysterious looking board. Very convenient. Wow. I mean, don't fall. Holy fuck. I would fucking fall, though.
You should have just let them.
Huh?
And the hell? It's just a matter of time.
Oh, Jesus. Now he's being dramatic.
It's better this
way. Is he really gonna blow his... Okay. I was like, is he really gonna blow his brains out right now?
What the fuck?
After I just saved him from getting his head cut off? It's like, what the fuck? Don't do stupid shit like that. You know, the funny thing is I have no fucking ammo.
Let's go.
Cover you. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Fucking cover you. Fuck you. Probably not waste on that. Oh, fuck! Priests.
Joseph, are you all right?
Can't reload.
I
can't move either.
Yeah.
Checkpoint. Just reloading everything I can. Alrighty. I have any? Nope. Perfect. Let's keep going. What the fuck am I? I don't like this. Oh, brain goo. Gotta give me the goo. But I really don't fucking like this. Setting this up for a disaster. Oh, yes, there's always some sort of brain goo. See, even more brain goo. Hidden brain goo. Might be small, but it all adds up. If you find it all. I don't fucking trust this place whatsoever.
This looks like some kind of a marketplace. It looks deserted, just like everywhere else.
I'm stuck.
We gotta keep moving.
God, well, you know what? I wanna loot. You know, you never know what the fuck you're gonna run into, so you gotta loot as much shit as possible. Like, look at that. You would have missed all of this. Huh. Can I break this one? Yeah. Oh, more brain goo. See, look at.
Father was a stern man. Proud. And I thought intelligent. But he was also pious. A believer. Somehow he always supported the church, no matter what the newspaper said. He waved away the allegations as if they were infallible. The vermin, the stern, were taken in by the church. They were promised salvation and eternal life. But there's nothing they could promise that I couldn't take away.
Huh. I like those little recordings. The only thing that we're kind of missing as of right now is just a little bit of story. Like, we're getting some story, like, he and Myra got married, which I don't think has been the detective. That's Kidman, right? No, that's not the same person. So Myra, and we have a baby on the way, but what happened to them?
I smell those things. They might be nearby.
Don't say that. I don't actually want to be done looting either, so let's go back this way. If this is the way we need to go, let's go back this way and try to loot a little more. Like right here. Like we would have missed it. Fuck. Shit. Fuck. That's hard. That yet. We're just gonna keep it. Safekeeping. See, we're getting a lot of goo here, so this is really nice. It's not goo, but there's goo. We maybe doubled our stock in goo. Oh, we almost missed goo. Do we check out this side? Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I feel good. I feel good about the goo. He smells them nearby. Can you just smell them in general, or is this something that you get while you're infected? Please let me know. Ooh, I can have six. But we didn't get any of those. Alrighty, let's go. What is this? Please don't.
Where do you suppose we are?
More like a fucking graveyard.
This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages.
For real, yeah.
There's electricity. Elevators. This place can't be real.
It's like jumbled up memories.
That's cool. If that is the case, that's gonna be really fucking cool. Jumbled up memories. We're walking pretty slow right now. What the fuck?
Shit. Let's hide out in here for a minute.
There's so many. He needs a. I wonder if that's. Like,
after the accident.
Well, I never put a gun to my head.
No, of course not. Just quietly sank into a bottle.
We can't all be perfect.
Okay, so he is an alcoholic now. But so hey, something happened with his.
IA report.
I bet something happened with Myra while she was pregnant. She lost the baby, and Sebastian. She died as well.
What else is there? We don't have time for this. I need my partner here.
We don't have time for you to be a little bitch.
I'm counting on you.
Oh. That's like we're in a place. I take that.
Find something?
Maybe. It's all symbols. Some kind of cult. Could be useful.
Thank you.
I think I'm okay. We should probably get going.
What's in there? Am I missing anything, though? Is there a journal? Hey, this is our private room. You're not allowed in here. Photographs. Yep. That's pretty cool. So now we're starting to get a little bit more backstory, which is kind of nice. It's a little nice. We could upgrade some stuff, I believe. We have enough goo, I think. Let's check. Slam that bitch open. 4,500. We can do something. Thing we can do. I want to kind of soup up this engine as much as possible. So I feel like the other weapons come relatively more powerful. I'm going to save one more time. Except. Awesome. And I think we're going to call it good for this episode. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more content. Thank you guys for watching, and until next time.